Hello, friends. I have some special triggers for you today to help you relax and fall deeply asleep. I had to put some tape around my microphone here because we are going to use some triggers that could make my microphone very messy. So let's go ahead and begin with the first trigger, which is chapstick. I'm just going to apply it to the microphone. As we go through each of these triggers, feel free just to let your eyes relax. Let them fall shut when they are ready to fall shut. Okay? This has the scent of mint. It's very refreshing. Let's go ahead and move on to the next trigger. Now this is a sugar coconut scrub that I made. It's literally just sugar and coconut oil. It's very simple. And it has a very nice sound and a very nice texture to it. And take off the tape and move on to our next trigger. Thank you. have this ball my kids play with, especially my little boy. He loves playing with balls right now. Next, I have this clear sheet, yellow. It's used as a filter for some of my lights that I have. Just turns them a shade of yellow. cord and a tiny crayon. I'm just going to draw on this cardboard. Lots of different sounds that it can make, just depending on where we tap our fingers. Thank you. Now this one is just a small zipper bag that I use to store hair ties and hair clips, just small things. Just a piece of tissue paper. have one more here for you. A nice makeup brush, so we can brush the mic.